Good morning to all. My name is Surendra Reddy, working as lecturer in automobile engineering at Government Polytechnic Vijayawada. Now I am going to explain the working of four-stroke cycle internal combustion engine. So during this cycle, the piston takes four strokes. So those four strokes are suction stroke, compression stroke, power stroke and exhaust stroke. So in this, first of all, let us know what is a stroke. A stroke means a piston moves in the cylinder from top dead center to bottom dead center, or bottom dead center to the top dead center. So the movement, the piston is moving from top dead center to bottom dead center or bottom dead center to top dead center, that is called stroke of the piston. So during in this four stroke cycle internal combustion engines, the cycle completes in four strokes of the piston. Okay, and the piston slides in the cylinder. So at the bottom of the piston, it connects through a connecting rod to the crankshaft. So during these four strokes, the movement, linear movement of the piston converts into the revolutionary motion of the crankshaft. Thus, the power is developing in the engine. So let us see first one, that is suction stroke of the piston. During this suction stroke, before this, let us know about the valves or ports. Okay, for every engine, there is two ports will be there for the petrol engine, or if it is diesel engine, there is two valves are there. So that is, first one is the inlet port and second one is the outlet port. For diesel engine, inlet valve and exhaust valves. Okay. In the suction stroke, at the starting point, two valves will be closed or two ports will be closed. During a suction stroke, piston moves from the top dead center to the bottom dead center. During this, the volume of the cylinder will be increased. And at the time, the inlet port will be opened. Through this inlet port, the air fuel mixture will be entered into the cylinder. And the next second stroke, that is compression stroke, during this stroke, the piston moves from the bottom dead center to the top dead center. During this stroke, the two valves will be remain closed. So during this compression stroke, the air fuel mixture in the cylinder chamber, that will be compressed. And third stroke, that is combustion stroke, and this is also called power stroke. During the power stroke, at the top of the cylinder, if it is petrol engine, and spark plug will be connected, or it is diesel engine, there is no spark plug will be there. So if it is the petrol engine, during the power stroke, the spark plug ignites and spark will be generated in the at the top of the air fuel mixture. Then the fuel burns. If it is the diesel engine, due to the high compression of the air fuel mixture, the heat will be generated and that air fuel mixture will be ignited. So during this power stroke, the piston moves from top dead center to the bottom dead center. And the last stroke is exhaust stroke. So during this stroke, the piston moves from bottom dead center to the top dead center. So during this stroke, at the starting of the piston moves from the bottom dead center, the exhaust valve open, and whatever the unburnt gases will be there in the compression in the cylinder, so that gases will be sent out through the exhaust port or exhaust valves. So during these four cycles, the motion of the linear motion of the piston is converting into oscillatory motion of the connecting rod, and the oscillatory motion of the connecting rod is converting into the revolutionary motion of the crankshaft. And at the end of the crankshaft, flywheel will be connected, and at that clutch will be connected, and gearbox will be connected, and propeller shaft will be connected through the propeller shaft differential, and the power transmits through to the wheels. So this is the working of the four-stroke cycle IC engine. Thank you.